YouTube, what's going on? It's Kyle again from ePoolSupply. I've got AJ Grucky here with me. We've got a awesome new product alert. We want to show you guys what comes in the box. This is a brand new camera system for your pool, for your pool build. So stay tuned. We're going to dive in and show you guys what comes included in the box. All right, guys, and we're back. So again, today we're gonna go over CamerEye. So it's a brand new product to the industry. What are they're classifying as just a AI camera system, correct?
That's correct.
Okay, so it's a full system Siren camera. AJ knows a lot more of the specifics, so I'm gonna let him kind of dive into it as we take things out of the box for you guys. But it's a really, really cool system for the industry, definitely for safety standards. Highly recommend if you guys have little ones at home, if you've got pets with special needs, if you've got, you know, basically anything that you guys want to be able to monitor in your backyard, whether it be after the pool is built or during the process of building it, this is a really, really cool product that you guys want to check out. So we'll kind of open it up and kind of let AJ tell you about some of the specifics and some of the cool features. So I love their box. Retail's pretty awesome.
Definitely.
So.
Definitely.
And they package it very, very well. You got the nice foam on top here. What do we got here? Oh, look at that. They got a full test report. So you'll have a full test report of testing all the cameras, right?
That's correct. This is for. Yeah. And it also has code verification on there. So you have your ASTM approvals. That way, when it comes to a city inspector looking to see if you have a product on site that is going to meet current certain code requirements for per municipalities, it has the code references right on the packaging.
That's sweet. All right. Check them out. You know, got to put together on that.
Yeah.
And then you got the full camera system here. So
when you buy the CamerEye system, it comes with a camera, and then it's going to come with the artificial intelligence powered smart hub. So two basic key components, and then of course your installation accessories and things like that.
Well, they got a nice little drill template.
Drill template definitely comes in handy. When I installed it, I was, pop it up, put some holes in the wall, and move on.
About 20 minute install for you. Is it all PoE? Is it power over Ethernet, or is it, how's it get powered?
It gives you both options.
Oh,
so you have, I'm sorry, you said power over Ethernet.
Mm-hmm.
So no, it has a separate power cord. That okay. goes into the, so you have two prongs here. This mm-hmm. plug here is for your power, and then this is going to be for your hardwired Ethernet. And it also operates off of Wi-Fi. So you have dual compatibility when it comes to connecting it to the internet.
Did not know that.
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
So if you want to have a hard-lined internet connection, you have your Ethernet port. If you choose to operate off of the 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi network that's available, you're going to operate off of that.
Oh, sweet. Is this the Siren, or you said this is just the AI?
This is the AI. This is the Siren as well.
Oh,
and then additionally, what you can also purchase separate is additional Sirens for homes with a larger footprint.
Okay.
Typically, you know, what I would say is this has to be somewhat connected near a router. So if that's in an office or in like a maybe in a living area or maybe somewhere not nearby, you can have an additional Siren put in a common area. That way, if the Siren does go off, it's audible and loud in a very clear area.
Because it goes off on your phone as well.
It does go off on your phone, yes.
All right. That's what I was thinking. I was like, man. So here's the long one for the camera system.
Correct.
Right? Yeah, so this is part of the power.
That's going to be part of the power. It comes with, I think, two 15-foot sections of cable. So that way you have a long enough run. And then typically these days, most builders, from what I've seen, are mounting a GFCI switch somewhere high, more what I would call like a Christmas light outlet.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely a really good feature to have for this type of application.
It's pretty smart.
Yeah.
But man, look at this packaging. It's molded out. Definitely highly recommend when you guys are buying this. It's not a cheap system by any means. I know that they're mapped, right? What was the price on the...
$799 is going to be what the map pricing is on that. And that comes with everything that you see here. And then when it comes to going into the details about what comes with it, you have your smart hub, which plugs right into your modem. and then your power cord here, and then you'll be able to mount your camera system and then connect it all to your Wi-Fi system. What's really great about the installation is not only do they have a really wonderful QR code on just being able to scan this for your installation, you utilize the app for your, basically your controller of this device. You log into the app and you control everything from there, even the installation process. So very makes it very, very simple. And if there's any confusion about it, they have a really thorough, detailed installation video on their website, CamerEye.ai, which you'll be able to follow along. Me, somebody who, you know, I'm a homeowner, but I don't necessarily classify myself as a, you know, an expert installer of any sort of electrical capacity, you know, but I installed this myself, very, very simple.
Nage's actually got to show some of the cool features on how it works from the application itself, and actually showed a few videos where it's in action. So hopefully, you know, in the future here, we're going to actually do an install video for you guys out in the field so you guys can see it, and as well as go through the entire app, try to play some scenarios through. I remember you were telling me you threw a teddy bear in it and it recognized
that's it. That's right. Yeah. So we were trying to get the dogs to chase after a toy, and we threw the toy in and the dogs didn't go after it because I think it was a bit too cold. Anyways, everybody left the area, and when the toy started to move into the frame of so yes, that's correct, when the toy started floating around when we threw the toy in, it alerted, thinking that the toy was actually a child. Which thank God it was not a child, it was a simple toy, but it was a really great visual example and representation of how the technology works.
Do they have any testimonials on the on their webpage? I didn't look when
they do.
When we visited. They do. Okay,
yes.
Cool. Yeah.
Should be. There's a testimonial site on the webpage as well.
Okay. Cool.
It's also a live chat view. If you have any direct connection or questions, right away you can call, or you can chat in the system over the website. It's they make streamline. I mean, make the communication extremely streamlined.
Yeah, it's been really nice. Anytime we need it, on top of you being very helpful through the process.
But, well, thank you.
Yeah. So, yeah, guys, I mean, we just wanted to kind of show you guys what came included in this box. If you guys want some more information about the system itself, check out the links in the description for you guys. We'll have a direct link to the website with all of the information that we've got there, as well as if you visit CamerEye's website as well. Like AJ said, they've got great support. So if you guys got any other questions on some of the specifics, did you mention the megapixel on the camera?
I didn't. You know, I don't know.
Okay. That's fair.
From the megapixels, but I do know it's a progressive scan camera.
Okay.
It's very high end from what, when I installed this camera, it was by far superior than any of the other security cameras that I had previously installed. The clarity on my phone was phenomenal. And I had really, really great resolution. Something so much so that on replaying, I could zoom in and still get great resolution.
Oh, see. Well, so that's good. Yeah. See, I mentioned it on here at all either. Nope. But yeah, guys, if you guys want more information, go ahead, check out the links in the description. And yeah, I really appreciate you coming out today.
Thanks
and
for having me.
Helping show what comes in the box on the new CamerEye system. And feel free to reach out to us if you guys got any other questions. And I'm Kyle.
I'm AJ.
We'll see you next time.